Hello, and welcome to Playtime. I'm your host, AltaGamer2004, and today I'm going to be bringing you Oregon Trail, the definitive edition. Oh, there's an Endless? I'll do Endless. Oh, that's all locked. I guess we'll do that. Endless mode is not about distance, but about speed. You get 1 point for every 10 miles a party member survives. You lose 5 points per hour taken. So once you lose your first party member, you're screwed, and you're going to want to go as fast as possible. I don't want everybody infected, but I don't want to hurt my score, so... we'll be the dude. Who's your party leader? Well, obviously AltaGamer2004. Oh, I can't put the 4, so we'll go AltaGamer. And then, we'll do 2004, because I can't get it fully. And then, we'll do Alti. And gamer, because I get when I'm playing with my friends, that's what I get called by. And you know what? Let's have Merle Dixon. Oh, I'm gonna put his last name. Oh no, wait, I can't fit his last name. That's right. Beat suicidal. UFO? Oh, I want to play in the UFO! Okay, I guess a station wagon. Radiation warning? Let's stay away from the radiation. Oh, hey, I got some ammo. How do I act? No. How do I- circle. Oh, I lost gas. Car? There we go. This is pretty much a reimagining of Oregon Trail. Back. My car's not stuck. Get moving. Push it. This is a reimagining of Oregon Trail from my childhood, but set in a zombie apocalypse. You're trying to get your party to some safe location. And meanwhile you gotta deal with zombies and bandits and whatnot while in a zombie apocalypse. And combat trigger. Oh, I need $80. Oh, I can do a job. Okay. Wait. Hey. No, he's in. What? No, he. Oh, God. This is gonna be horrible. I have to aim the opposite direction of where I want to. Oh, I got twofer. I gotta aim the opposite direction of where I wanna actually aim. Let's see if I can get a twofer there. Nope. Hey, I got one there. Hey, what? Oh, fatties require two shots. Good. No. Hey, I survived. I don't like that I have to aim the opposite direction in order to... Can I change that? Controls. What? No, I can't. I can't. And then I didn't even earn any money, so I can't get faster reload. Let's go for fog lights. A large ravenous herd. I'm definitely not sneaking through that. Let's wait and see if the herd passes. They're agitated. I'm gonna just break out the guns and clear a path. Hey, I made it! Hey, I earned a skull! Whatever a skull does. But my station wagon is messed up. And I slashed the tires. Good thing I just earned two. Helicopter passes overhead. Hey, can you come pick me up? Hey! Merle is not the kind of guy to make small talk. I need $3 more for the fog lights. What are the jobs? Oh! They're after me! Oh, this aiming in the opposite direction, BS. I'm gonna die. I'm just gonna get myself shot. I do not like the, oh, there's radiation everywhere. I don't like the fact that I have to aim in the opposite direction to get to shoot. You think you see something going on in the distance? Will you get out of the car to investigate? Well, normally in a zombie apocalypse, I would say no, but a good video would say yes. So let's investigate. See a shady-looking fellow with a game of cups set up. Here to try your luck. 2 out of 3 chances to win. Only $20. Sure. Find the blue ball, win a prize. Find the red ball, win a grand prize. He lists the cups and shows you the ball. Begins well. I'm good at this game. Can you show me the cups shuffling? Of course I'm gonna shoot him. Was it that body that I just shot? Like, when I don't have to move, great. Oh, I should have waited till there were more on screen. Like that. Oh! I could never do that one again. I'm getting pretty good with the shotgun. Oh, I just missed. Oh! Dude, that one's oozing. Okay, better take care of these guys getting close. Oh, there's a fatty. Well, I'm about to get a nice Thanksgiving dinner. I missed the crawling one. Well, I think I might just go one more town and... Let's get body armor. Oh, my car's about to be dead. That was interesting. Okay, let's get moving. Hey, there's the sun. No! Give me back all feet. You only get one shot. Hey! I saved all feet. I saved myself. That leg is... What? What are you throwing my... Why am I throwing my tires at a zombie? I'm getting better at that. But I'm running out of scrap and I've still got a distance to go. Oh, hey, I got an upgrade. Let's go with the radio. Aw, don't have the panic attack. Car's about to be broken again. I'm running out of scrap. Hey! But now I'm out of scrap. I'm not gonna make it to the town. Everyone blames Merle. Oh, there's the town! No! I'm right there at the town! Do I have tires? Yes, I have a spare tire. Oh, he came along at the right time. Hey, I'm gonna make it to the next town. Really, I had to push my car like 5 feet. Oh, on that note, I think I'm going to call it quits here. Definitely keep an eye out for more Oregon Trail. I might do a full play of the campaign. It'll come out in multiple episodes, but I'll do like my Iron Bro, my Iron Bro trophy, where I tried, you know, doing each level, you know, and showing you, you know, playing it and making a multi-episode thing out of it. I'm definitely going to do it with this, because aside from the aiming, I'm loving this game. Wish I could change the aiming to not be opposite of where you want to aim, but... that's just me nitpicking, I guess. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Play on and play hard. Alta Gamer 2004 out.